Hi guys สวัสดีค่ะ Welcome back to Learn Thai One Day One Sentence and New is here with you and it's time to learn Thai with me Our lesson today we are going to cover how to say the word what in Thai It's actually very basic and common but there are some tricks about this word that I'm sure you still don't know So let's find out together So the word word in this case that I want to cover that we use the word คำโซสระmake it short and flat tone คำ this word we use it in the meaning of a single unit of a language that has meaning and can be spoken or written use the word คำ for example I don't know what this word means and in Thai we can say ผมไม่รู้ว่าคำนี้แปลว่าอะไรผมไม่รู้ว่าคำนี้แปลว่าอะไรผมไม่รู้ว่าคำนี้แปลว่าอะไร so ผม I for male speakers ไม่รู้รู้ means to know ไม่รู้ means you don't know so put the word ไม่ in front of the action make it negative and then we followed by the word ว่า it means the quotation will come and I will tell you what I don't knowผมไม่รู้ว่าคำนี้แปลว่าอะไร In Thai we kind of say I don't know this word mean what So we say คำนี้ so this word So start from the word first คำ and นี้ this So the full version of when we have the word this followed by noun we can say noun classifier and นี้However, if the noun and classifier are the same one, then we can just only say one time, which is similar to this case. The word would come act as classifier in itself as well. So when we say this word, you just say คำนี้ and mean what? แปลว่าอะไร แปล translate.Meaning and ว่า normally we say together as well แปลว่า and อะไร what แปลว่าอะไร what does it mean คำนี้แปลว่าอะไร and the whole sentence ผมไม่รู้ว่าคำนี้แปลว่าอะไรผมไม่รู้ว่าคำนี้แปลว่าอะไรผมไม่รู้ว่าคำนี้แปลว่าอะไรผมไม่รู้ว่าคำนี้แปลว่าอะไร next one what word did you hearSo this sentence in Thai, we kind of say, you hear word, what? And we can say, คุณได้ยินคำว่าอะไรคุณได้ยินคำว่าอะไรคุณได้ยินคำว่าอะไรคุณได้ยินคำว่าอะไร So start from the word คุณ means you, sound flat tone, คุณ And to hear, heard,ได้ยิน two syllable one word ได้ยิน and then I say คำว่าอะไร so the word คำ word and now we normally say คำว่า if you want to follow by the word in the quotation that you mentioned say คำว่า and in this case we don't know so we ask the question อะไร what the word what คำว่าอะไรAnd if you have a question, do you need to put the word ว่า in this case? I think you should. It would sound like it missing something if you didn't put the word ว่า. So, คุณได้ยินคำว่าอะไร? 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 So normally, if you have the word that you want to mention, specify any word, then use the word คำว่า. Let's see another example. What does the wordOkay, stand for. So you can see that I kind of put a quotation of okay, that's the word that I want to know what it stands for. So we also say the word คำว่า and followed by the word okay. And this sentence we can ask, คำว่า okay ย่อมาจากอะไร? คำว่า okay ย่อมาจากอะไร?คำว่าโอเคย่อมาจากอะไร so คำว่า and then you will say the word that you want to talk about in this case โอเค and stand for we kind of use the word abbreviated for come from the what the full word of it we use the word ย่อ ย่อ means shrink make it small มาจาก come from อะไร what it stand for ย่อมาจากอะไร and actually the word stand I mentioned this word before as well with various meanings including the word ย่อ as well if you want to study this topic more I actually put links in the description in YouTube including links of videos that I mentioned earlier go to the description click more scroll down until the end you will see the link there so in this case again the whole sentenceคำว่าโอเคย่อมาจากอะไรคำว่าโอเคย่อมาจากอะไรคำว่าโอเคย่อมาจากอะไร Next one the next meaning that I want to talk about the word come we also use this word as a classifier when you want to talk about a small bite of food as well so one food that you take in one spoon we can use classifier as come for example eat more you've only takenA few bites. So maybe when another person is sick and doesn't want to eat much and you encourage them. And in Thai we can say, กินอีกสิ เพิ่งกินไปไม่กี่คำเอง กินอีกสิ เพิ่งกินไปไม่กี่คำเอง กินอีกสิ เพิ่งกินไปไม่กี่คำเอง So the first part, กินอีกสิ So,กิน to eat อีก kind of more again and see is a particle when you kind of encourage someone to do something urge them to do it or even sometimes you can use as a command or order as well so it's quite a mixed feeling and versatile depends on your relationship and how you use your tone so if you use in terms of encouraging กินอีกสิ then it sounds encouraging that you want them to eat more กินอีกสิเพิ่งกินไปไม่กี่คำเอง so just something just happened use the word เพิ่งกิน to eat เพิ่งกินไป the word ไป here doesn't mean go this is another usage of the word ไป that could confuse you normally Thai sometimes they can use the word ไป say after the action emphasize that action happened as well so in this case I just want to emphasize that you just hadOnly a few bites. So, เพิ่งกินไป A few bites, ไม่กี่คำเอง So, a few in this case, I want to talk about you eat just a little, not much. Use the word ไม่กี่ and followed by the classifier of bite per spoon you eat, คำ and เอง just another word that you can emphasize of only merely simply เอง can use in this meaning as well so ไม่กี่คำเอง not many bites not many spoon that you ate so the whole sentence again กินอีกสิเพิ่งกินไปไม่กี่คำเองกินอีกสิเพิ่งกินไปไม่กี่คำเองกินอีกสิเพิ่งกินไปไม่กี่คำเอง next oneAnother usage of the word come, it can combine with some action and it turn into a word relating to the word that you do with that action. For example, we have the word speak, pood. And if I want to talk about the word that you say it out, the word that you speak, then we can say come pood.คำพูด so this is different from when we turn a word into noun using prefix การ or ความ the word พูด is an active verb so in this case if you want to turn it into speaking you put the prefix การ and say การพูด then we talk about the gesture the act of speaking but the current case I'm talk about the word I say it out so we use the word คำพูด Notice it's also different from the prefix ความ How you spell it This one คำ No cluster and sound For prefix ความ It's a R and คอวอวอแหวน together So they are totally different Back to this one So the word that you speak คำพูด For example Some words can hurt people Although I didn't say in English meaning in terms of the word that we speak, but in Thai, if you want to get this meaning that the word that you speak, the word that you say to people can hurt them. In this case in Thai, we can say คำพูดบางคำทำร้ายคนได้คำพูดบางคำทำร้ายคนได้คำพูดบางคำทำร้ายคนได้ So คำพูดบางคำ This is how you use the word some when you want to mean not every just some of the noun that you have say the noun firstบาง flat tone and followed by classifier of the noun. So in this case, I want to talk about spoken word. Say คำพูด the word that you say it out. คำพูด some of it. บาง classifier of the word is also the word คำ so say คำ again. คำพูดบางคำ some word that you speak it out. คำพูดบางคำทำร้ายคนได้ทำร้าย say together as an action means you hurt someone. ทำร้าย and คน people ได้ means can hurt people. ทำร้ายคนได้ and this whole sentence again. คำพูดบางคำทำร้ายคนได้คำพูดบางคำทำร้ายคนได้คำพูดบางคำทำร้ายคนได้Next one, let's see more examples of when you use the word come combined with another word and it turns into the word relating to that action. It's a very good question. And this sentence in Thai we can say, เป็นคำถามที่ดีมาก 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 So I didn't say it. Actually, it's normal for you to just drop the word it and thenเป็นคำถาม so เป็น is verb to be in Thai when we about to follow by noun say the word เป็น telling status and คำถาม means question so when we talk about question it's the word that you ask so come is the word and ask ถาม make it rising tone and start a ถาม to ask combine them together คำถาม means questionthe word that you ask. And then, ที่ดีมาก. ที่ kind of that. ดี is good. มาก so much. ที่ดีมาก, which is good. That's actually how we say this sentence. เป็นคำถามที่ดีมาก. 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 Next one, very similar. How about we also say, it's a very good advice. How would you say this sentence?So we also say similar thing when we say advice. It's similar to when we say suggest, recommend, which is แนะนำ. So this sentence, it's a very good advice. We say เป็นคำแนะนำที่ดีมากเป็นคำแนะนำที่ดีมากเป็นคำแนะนำที่ดีมาก So the sameคำแนะนำ so say come is a word แนะนำ the action to suggest to advise in this case we want to talk about the word that you give advice then say คำแนะนำ and this sentence เป็นคำแนะนำที่ดีมากเป็นคำแนะนำที่ดีมากเป็นคำแนะนำที่ดีมาก next one let's try another word let me get back to you on that in Thai we kind of say I'll give you the answer laterThen we can say, เดี๋ยวให้คำตอบนะ 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 เดี๋ย got very meanings actually, telling the future tense. So soon, later, I will, some moment, that will happen. And the action that you would do in this case, ให้ to give, คำตอบตอบ means to answer. Now the word that you answer say คำตอบ either written or spoken. คำตอบ and นะ is particle soften your sentence and also emphasize on the meaning. So เดี๋ยวให้คำตอบนะเดี๋ยวให้คำตอบนะเดี๋ยวให้คำตอบนะ Last one I need an answer by tomorrow. And in Thai we can say ฉันต้องการคำตอบภายในพรุ่งนี้ ฉันต้องการคำตอบภายในพรุ่งนี้ฉันต้องการคำตอบภายในพรุ่งนี้ so ฉัน is I for female speakers ต้องการต้องการ can use as in terms of require inquire or I need something like I want itIn terms of not your desire, but like I require it. So you can use the word ต้องการ And then what you need? คำตอบ The answer Within, by, ภายใน Tomorrow, พรุ่งนี้ฉันต้องการคำตอบภายในพรุ่งนี้ฉันต้องการคำตอบภายในพรุ่งนี้ฉันต้องการคำตอบภายในพรุ่งนี้Alright, how is our lesson today? So today we learned how to use the word word in Thai and we want to mean single unit of language that has meaning and can be spoken or written. Then in Thai we use the word คำ For example, I don't know what this word means. ผมไม่รู้ว่าคำนี้แปลว่าอะไรผมไม่รู้ว่าคำนี้แปลว่าอะไรผมไม่รู้ว่าคำนี้แปลว่าอะไร And when we want to refer to the word or any word and we want to say the word something the quotation and you want to mention the word in there in this case don't forget to say ว่า as well so say คำว่า for example what does the word okay stand for then you can askคำว่าโอเคย่อมาจากอะไรคำว่าโอเคย่อมาจากอะไรคำว่าโอเคย่อมาจากอะไร And if you see the word come it can combine with another action to mean a noun or the word relating to that action as well For example if you want to say the answer in terms of the word that you answer either written or spoken you can say คำตอบAnd tob means to answer as an action. Say together, คำตอบ means the word that you answer. คำตอบ. For example, I need an answer by tomorrow. ฉันต้องการคำตอบภายในพรุ่งนี้ฉันต้องการคำตอบภายในพรุ่งนี้ฉันต้องการคำตอบภายในพรุ่งนี้ And the word come can be usedAs a classifier with two different meanings. The first meaning it can use as a classifier of the word itself. For example, some words can hurt people. คำพูดบางคำทำร้ายคนได้คำพูดบางคำทำร้ายคนได้คำพูดบางคำทำร้ายคนได้ So บางคำ means some word. That's a classifier of word in general.Another meaning of the word come as a classifier, you can use it as like a bite chewing of your food as well. So like one bite, two bite. In this case, also use the word come. For example, eat more. You've only taken a few bites. กินอีกสิ เพิ่งกินไปไม่กี่คำเอง กินอีกสิ เพิ่งกินไปไม่กี่คำเอง กินอีกสิ เพิ่งกินไปไม่กี่คำเองAlright, and I also have an assignment for you as usual. Leave in a comment how you would say this sentence in Thai. I like that word. How would you say this sentence in Thai? Leave in a comment as usual and I'll have a look for you. And I hope you enjoyed this lesson. And if you do, don't forget to like and share this video as well. And if you would like to support me, you can buy me a coffee. Please check the link below. Or if you like this lesson in particular, you can also send super thanks for me to YouTube as well. And if you learn Thai by yourself and you are struggling to improve into higher level, I recommend you sign up to my Patreon.Get access to special lessons that actually provide variety of lessons that could help you improve your skills. You wouldn't be able to find those lessons somewhere else because I keep creating new series. It's a comprehensive lesson that practice your listening, learning new vocabulary, and also learning new grammar.At the same time. So that's new series like this will keep coming up because I want to help you improve your Thai. So if you are interested in that, sign up to my Patreon, check the link below or scan the QR code here. And if you are here with me, still didn't subscribe on my channel yet, then click here, ring a bell as well. You will get notifications when I publish my new videos. For today, thank you for your time again, guys, and I'll see you again soon. Lastly, don't forget to keep practicing.สวัสดีค่ะ